Oh. That's cool. Okay, I don't know what controller they're using, but wasn't too difficult. Now it turns black. Oh! I mean, I probably could skip a couple, but trying to get my distance in, you know? Okay, I'll stop messing around. Oh, world 2? Or l... Is that what it means? Oh, that was confusing. Where do I gotta go? Okay, I gotta go up there, so... Got it. Excuse me. Okay. If I jumped up. Wait, what? Oh shit, wrong button. Oh, whatever. I don't know why jump is Y instead of A, but I don't know, not my game. X, okay. Whoa. Wait a minute. Whoa. Interesting. It's just gonna get harder from here. This is a memory game as well. Crap. That's all closed off. Upwards and also the key to the door. I think I need this to be facing up. So I need the orange to go all the way first. Right. Oh. right? Okay. Sweet. Balance breaks down and all trust is gone. Oh, crap. Okay. Okay. Getting freaky. The maze is all there is to the traveler in the maze. Second phase. It's even. No, it's not. I mean, symmetrical, not symmetrical. Even if I jump. Turn orange. But I can't make anything. Okay, hold on. Can I make this? Nope, I can't. Pills? Siege. Bait knocked on her window. I need to get that bot thing. Now it turns black. Let me jump on this. Let me jump on that. Let me jump on this. Let's go. Wait, what? Okay. Whoa. Was not expecting that. Is it timed or it is timed? Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm back. That's the other box of it. I feel like, hold on. Yeah, but then get up. You gotta jump at the last second? Ah, crap. I'll try it again. I don't know if this is how you're supposed to do it, but I'm doing it this way anyway. Ugh, crap. Wait, how am I phasing in that orange? I think I need to be... Oh. Okay. Sort of a double jump? You get one jump? What? So if it's a hole, then it just stays a hole until it's fully all the way through. If I jump, it turns black. Ah, okay, hold on. I'm gonna land on the orange. Okay, let's stay here for now. And then jump over. It worked? Oh, you didn't see the little door. Okay. A tear. Oh. We? Bipolar disorder? Can't do anything else except six. Crap. Let's wait. Let's be patient. Hello there. Number 7. Let's okay, now move. That's cool. Repetition. Okay. Oh crap. Wait, that top one changed though. What does this do? Okay. jump onto this. I don't even know what I did is right. Sure if it's right, but we'll find out. I feel like it has to do with this one. I don't remember what this one did. I think it turns. Okay, does it reset?
Okay.
Oof. Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna do it like that. Good at puzzle games. I'm too dumb for this. If speedrunning this would be interesting. How do I get there, though? But I think I might know how. I need to spin this one. Does this one spin it? Oh, I can't though. I think I get it. I get what to do, but I don't know how to do it. Keep that. It's repetition, so I think I have to keep going back. Like Wait, why am I back here? Forgetting to do that. Ah, no. Starting at okay, I can't move either of them. Well, I guess I gotta do it again. just make it full there. So then I can move orange. Is that what I want? If I jump on the orange now, can't get to the black. Then I jump on orange. Hold on. On top of that, then I jump black. Then I don't think I can make that orange jump. Let's see. I think I have two more levels after this. Alright, and then let's try this. Can I jump on top of here? Yeah, but now I won't make this orange. I guess now that I got it in position, let's try this. I feel like this might be it. This has to be it, right? Okay, yeah. Whoosh. Yush! Okay. Dinosaur again, probably gotta walk this way. This is like somebody's taking a lot of pills, scribbling, they're sad at themselves, looking out the window, looking at the universe, going the wrong way. Ooh? What is this now? Repetition. Again? Interesting. That's a cool mechanic. Or a cool, whatever. Wait, what is this thing? Try that. I think this is what it was before, right? Let's see what this does. Okay, I think I need... Alright. Crap. I need a... Okay, that's cool. It should be like this. Oh. Okay. You know what to do? Oh. But I can't. Shit. Can you spin? Left one. Let's spin the right one. Oh, I guess I have to. to... They have to spin on different... rotations. I don't know how to explain it. Hold on, let me do this again. How do I get it to turn? Okay, now I need to turn that one, but then I also need to go back to turn this on. Let me see, I think I'm in the right direction. Just turn this once. Nope, because then that I'm stuck now on that one. Unless I can turn it once. Okay. Holy crap. Oh, that took me way too long. Okay, level 8. The tide is changing the moon. Chasing the moon. Oh. Okay, there's a rotation. Oh, I need to go to the bathroom. This is gonna drive me nuts. Yep, I'm gonna go crazy. Already goofed it up, okay. Okay, I figured out that part. This jump? Nope. Huh. Wait. Shit, I don't even know how to get back. How do I even get up there? To get from right side to up there anyway. It's not even possible to get up there. Unless there's something hidden? That's very confusing. Thank you. Because even if I get over here, like, what the f- am I supposed to do? I can't jump up. What? Unless I... I mean, maybe I can when I get over there. It'll be low enough. I think, yeah, I need to... Okay, I need to... In a way... Oops! Okay. That might be it. Okay, hold on. There's only one way to find out. Oh. I guess now that I have those in the right orientation, I need to... Oh crap. How do I get back up there though? I need to... Okay. I need all of these to be in the right orientation. I can't really... Then if I spin this, I can't. Oh, I can. Okay. I think I need it to be like that. Then I need to spin them again. I feel like this is it. Okay. Let me see. Hope I'm right. Ooh. Okay. Transform again. Oy. I wonder if those are clues to how to solve the next level. Tide chase level. Level 8. Okay, the color switch. Thank you. remember what it started out as. Okay. So it's on long. Can't go up there. Can I go up here? No. Pretty sure everything has to be in use, right? So I have to do something with, like, up there. Huh. But that always resets. Okay. It's interesting to know. Can I just make that jump? Ooh. Why did that stop rotating now? Ups and downs, business as usual. Whoa. That's Chinese.
红色的浪潮熏晕，来袭他推翻。高涨的热情涌动的思绪，世界加速向前。他漂浮在浪潮顶端，看灵感迸现如花火明灭。而浪潮过后。 是沉寂于阴暗的长夜，悲观四面围剿，生活苦闷寂寥。他困在那座囚笼里，不知长夜何时会过去。你病了。冗长的提问后，医生对他宣判：双向情感障碍。一个难以接受却并非预期之外的回答。 他曾在自己的父辈身上见过如出一辙的错乱，疾病刻在基因里，像无法逃脱的宿命。现在轮到他了。 尽力掩饰这一切，只向必要的人袒露实情。
Wait, no. I'll go back.
但信任和真诚并不总能置换理解和善意。
Is it selfish? Coward?
懦弱、自私、滑稽、可笑，有人高傲残忍，竟还讥笑讽刺。
Cheer up.
乐观点吧，谁不苦呢？有人试图劝慰，却只以己度人。他人不可预知，药物似乎也不是值得信赖的伙伴。
Everything's closing in.
Ooh. 李岩带来理性与平静，也带来恶心、呕吐和记忆缺失。副作用让他混乱，他不再能自如地协调肢体，也不再能轻松地阅读书籍。停药，于是病症卷土重来，混乱紧步相逼。李岩带来心境的稳定，也带来有趣到乏味的贫瘠现实。清躁狂让他痴迷，怀念他漂浮的轻盈以及无处安放的激情。停药，于是再次跌入循环震荡的情绪两极。李岩带来症状的改善，也带来生活重回正轨的表象。他否认疾病会复发，否认自己需要药物的支持，停药，于是躁狂如期而至，抑郁再度侵袭。反反复复，来来去去，疾病像个嗜血的猛兽，嗅到一点危险的气息就要苏醒。小事也能推倒情绪的多米诺，让他的生活满地狼藉。他试着调节情绪的平衡，把控心境的浮沉。从最初的恐慌、逃避，到后来长久的困苦、挣扎。疾病依旧危险，却不再陌生。时间辗转，缓步向前。猛兽逐渐被驯服，与他在人生的暗处共生。他知道，红色浪潮和黑季长夜依然会降临，但他们也终会过去。 时至今日，往事的波澜不再锋芒锐利，双向的复发也不再让他措手不及，他也终于能坦然承认，狂喜的、悲伤的，都是自己。失控的、无常的，也都是日常。
哦，
辛苦。
Just got the shivers in my spine. Oh crap. Really? Okay, I'm just gonna. Bipolar disorder is a kind of disease. Oh.Bipolar disorder is a kind of disease with a combination of both manic and depressive episodes. It can be divided into three What's the point of this if I can't? The work mainly refers to gene as the cause of the disease. However, the etiology of bipolar disorder has not been.Determined and genetic nervous as well. Environmental factors may all have. Look, game dev, what's the point of giving this information if you're just not gonna allow us to read it? Good job, though.